Now, part of being a footy fan is, of course, getting out to training. And that's what we've done tonight. We've walked about 60 metres from home, come over here to North Melbourne training, where the boys are going through their paces before the game against West Coast this Sunday afternoon. It'll be an on-the-couch job. It's over in Perth. It's on Fox Footy. Very much looking forward to it. And I've had my first sausage for the season, courtesy of the North Melbourne ladies here. Unfortunately, one bloke sitting back here at training had one or two sausages too many, and he let one go, which pretty much cleared about 20 or 30 people around him and gave the boys kicking to the Arden Street end probably a 2 or 3 goal advantage. Just breaking up here at training, side will be announced on Thursday. A lot of anticipation, a lot of buzz. I'm really looking forward to it. We'll see you back at Etherhead on Sunday.